take the corner. It's a curling delivery, and it's headed into the back of the net by Scott McKenna for Scotland's second goal. It's as easy as that.
McKenna, what a season he's having, by the way. It just keeps getting better and better.